And the Mathew County man accused of stabbing both of his parents to death learns his fate. A circuit court judge sentenced Jonathan Thomas Moore 45 years for first-degree murder and another 5 years for shooting in commission of a felony. So he'll spend a total of 50 years in prison. Last June, police found his parents, Adam and Melissa Moore, in their Mathews County home with multiple stab wounds. Moore is being held without bond at a Middle Peninsula Regional Security Center in Saluda.